You got to admire this pipes. Oh, give this car a detail. As you guys can see, it is super, super filthy.
Clint, are you gonna use a car soon, bruh?
Oh shit.
Pulling up at our local Maida store just to get some microfiber cloth. I hope they do have.
What's good, Daily Gang? Welcome back to another episode of Daily Driven SA. As you guys can see, we are here in the studio today. So I haven't been uploading for the past 2 weeks. The reason for that is me being actually very, very sick. So I got a kidney infection due to too little water or fluids, and that put me on the back foot, guys. I have to be honest, I wasn't feeling well. So I put YouTube aside, I put everything else aside for my health, obviously, because that's our number one priority. However, we are back, and my voice, I haven't been doing this for a long time. We have Clint here as well. Clint is the DDSA photographer. And bro, welcome back to the channel, man. People haven't been seeing you for a long time, bro. You good?
Yeah, good.
How you been for 2 weeks, bro?
Nah, I'm just busy with photography business, so I wish I had a phone business.
Ah, wait, nah. So, if you don't know, Clint is a photographer in the Sierras area. His photography page is Royal Photography. So, if you guys would like some pictures, hit this man up. I'll put the details in the link down below. But today we have a vlog type of vibe. I'm off today from my day job, so I decided to do a vlog. We have a Mk7R for the day, and I decided that's a perfect time for us to do like a review on our detailing products. So as you guys can see, they are ready. So today we are going to test out the super ceramic and also super leather and super fresh. And I still have some super tire left that I also want to use. So the owner of the car told me that the car is dirty. I told him that's exactly what we want. Leave the car dirty. Just bring it to us and then we'll test the products, because the real testing is done when the car is actually dirty. So yeah. And also another announcement. I'm super excited. Our merch arrived. Guys, we have the Platlat t-shirts. Also in white. Then we have the limited edition E30. We also have white there. Then someone ordered the OG DDSA t-shirt as well. And also we have the MK1. I don't know if you guys can see here, but yeah, absolutely gorgeous. So these are all orders. If you are interested, make sure you hit us up on Instagram or Facebook. Courier can be arranged nationwide in South Africa. And super stoked, super blessed for the people that already ordered the t-shirts. And obviously today's video is sponsored by Super Factor. Make sure you check them out right now. www.superfactor.co.za. Use the promo code DDSA15 and you get an additional 15% off. And I actually want to show you guys something. So for this past 2 weeks, seeing that I wasn't filming, I started building a project with cardboard. So I decided to build an F1 little prototype with cardboard. No template, just out of my head. And I'm going to show you guys the final product now. Write it down in the comments below. I'm curious to see what the people think about it. It's not 100% done, but it's close to that. So have a look. Here it is, guys. This is the F1 prototype. Obviously needs to be Red Bull Racing. For those who doesn't know, I'm a Red Bull Racing fan, guys. Like, come on. But this is the prototype. I've built it from cardboard, as you guys can see up close. It's cardboard, and I also built a cockpit there as well. This thing kept me busy. It took me about 8 hours to build and another 2 hours to get it painted. And yeah, hopefully in the future we can build a bigger one, and that one can also come to the studio and maybe stand here in a full scale. So yeah, that is our goals for regarding the cardboard. But yeah, this is going to be a vlog. We are going to AJ Manar. They got a new spray booth. We are going to do the detailing in the spray booth. I'm pretty excited to see what it looks like. If you guys don't know AJ, he's the guy that's busy building the MK1. We might see the MK1 in this video, hopefully. But yeah, stay tuned for more. If you aren't subscribed yet, make sure to hit the subscribe button and let's go. Boom.
Yes, bro.
What's good, Daily Gang?
What sounds are you making here?
What's good, Daily Gang? It's the first time here. My name is Ander.
Whoopa.
And what car we featuring today?
Bro, we have a Mark 7 there. R-line, bro.
We're going to featuring a Mark 7. And stay tuned on this next video and let's go.
Let's go, bro. So yeah, guys, so we're on our way to Ashley. We are going to give this car detail. As you guys can see, it is super, super filthy. Yeah, we are super excited to go. I've never seen this R line so dirty, guys, like me. Come on, bro. But yeah, you got to admire this pipes. Oh, super, bro.
Super, lekker. super.
Super, bro. So yeah, guys, let's get it on. Let me close the door for you, Mr. King. Oh yes, super nice to be behind the steering wheel of these cars, obviously. Clinto, ready, brah. So guys, we just need to stop at the local supply store for some, to get some microfiber cloth. Franco did send me a whole lot, but I've used it up doing tutorials and stuff, so I'm just gonna get some more. And yeah, stay tuned for more. Let's go. Zander, you good at the back, bro?
Yes, bro.
Oh, we're solid, bro. This is upgraded exhaust and it sounds pretty awesome, guys. So guys, we are pulling up at our local Midas store just to get some microfiber cloth. I hope they do have. I'm pretty sure they should have. See, guys, just to show you guys how dirty this thing is.
Skirting around in a dirty, very dirty MK7R.
But yeah, let's get it. Pulling app, you can show the people here. Some of the pulling app. Pulling up at the AJ garage. AJ is just showing us where to park the car. And pretty proud of this guy. This guy created his own spray booth. You can only imagine what results he produces with that. So yeah, we were here the last time with the MK1 video. And here we are again. Super excited, guys.
Alright, guys, so we arrived at AJ's workshop. I have to say, I'm super, super proud of this man, what he's accomplished in this period of time. This man created a spray booth and it looks absolutely insane. So, let me show you guys.
Oh my word, this is heaven on earth. Yo, yo, gaat het goed? How's it, man? So, they are busy respraying this car here, or prepping the car for the final spray paint. And the lights in here are absolutely insane.
I'm actually super excited to see what the car is going to look like in this lighting, because I mean, we don't have such things around. I have to say, look here, extractor fans,
everything in here. They are going to display this. Looks like a what? Mazda. Yeah.
But yeah, guys, super excited. I'm surprised by the spray booth. I'm super, super surprised. Let me get AJ here.
AJ, bruh. This thing looks gevaarlijk, my bro. How long have you been having the spray booth now?
3 months.
3 months. Oh, wait. Probably makes you excited to do some repair works and painting works.
Yeah, yo. Yo, can just imagine the quality of the workmanship these guys are going to produce now. So guys, if you are interested in doing repairs, or are you doing the spray painting now as officially?
Yeah.
Or it's just for repairing? So if you are in the Wittenberg Ceres area, yet again, this man is always delivering. If you want your car resprayed or fixed up or anything, make sure to contact AJ. I'm going to link his number right here, right now. Make sure you support him. And also, I just want to thank him for allowing us to do some films in this booth. We are here because of the lighting, obviously. We are not going to respray anything, but this looks absolutely insane. And I'm super excited and proud to see what this man has accomplished. So yeah, guys, make sure to hit him up right now and let's go.
One detailer, it's waterless. You can detail this car. Like in this condition, you don't need to spray it off,
and there's no scratch marks either. So I'll put it to the test for you guys. You guys will be able to see and tell the difference. So yeah, let's get it on. Heaven on earth, guys. I mean, look at this. I'm just gonna center the car quickly to be right in the middle, but it looks absolutely insane, guys. I can't wait to detail this car, and let's see the end result. So is it fine here? Maybe. Yeah, it's straight enough.
Yeah,
let's get it on.
Look, what do you think of this place, bro?
Yo, nicely, man.
Nice. I'm sure the photos are going to be lit, bro.
Yo, lit. Huh?
So guys, we just brought the pack, obviously, and got the magic bag right here. Got all the stuff here. Let me just open it for you guys. It's the magic bag. Super factor in the building. It's going to be exciting, guys. See? Ready, bro?
Ready, let's go. Boom.
Fråga inte vad som hände mig. Fråga inte vad som kommer sen när allt är över. Det spelar ingen roll. Vi har inget att säga, inget att prata om. Du vet redan vad jag behöver.
So we are in the spray booth right now. In the little heaven. So we have the super ceramic. This is the detailer that we are going to put to the test today. We have the Mark 7R. We have the perfect lighting. We have all our products that we need. So what we are going to do, we are going to masking tape the whole bonnet and the bottom part of the car. So most people just do the bonnet. I want to do the half of the front end so that we can see the other details as well. So I'm going to leave that side. Let me do that side and leave this side, and then we check the difference. Or we can do the other side. I think this side is more dirty, so I'm gonna leave that one and I'm gonna do this side, and then we're gonna see the results thereafter. So I'm gonna take the whole middle of the car, do the front side, and then we'll see the results. And yeah, let's go. Max microfiber floss. The one is going to be removing the dirt, and of course this is the step one is clean, obviously. Step two is signed, and the third one is sealed. So we're going to use two microfiber cloth, one to get the most of the dust and the dirt off, and then the next one will do the sign and seal for us. So yeah, as you guys can see, this car is super comfy. I don't know if camera do does this, but I'm sure you guys can see this car is really good. Even if I put it on the cloth, you can already see leaving marks. So this is an unwashed car, and yeah, let's check it out. So guys, I just wipe off the car. That's just one spray. The car's already from the eye clean. You can check the difference. See, this is the part we didn't wipe. And then there, it's like daylight. You can even see the color changing to brownish to white. You guys can see. Brownish dirty to white in just one wipe. So I'm pretty excited to see. One and I'm on one. So what is gonna be? Baby, squad up. We finna go deep. Riding on a team. Got what you need. Baby, won't you keep me company? Give me something to do when I get lonely. I got something for you when we get home. If you let me put it down. When I hit the town, you should light on me. Keep your eyes on me. On try, baby, I think you should side with me. Stay solid one time if you lie with me. Just promise you never lie to me. So guys, here is the two different sides. I mean, it's clear as daylight that this makes a huge difference. Here you guys can see this is the one side we did, and this is the other side. Filthy and full of mud, and just with one wipe we changed the whole texture of the paint and the color as well. Absolutely insane. I'm also going to do the sides. So yeah, stay tuned, let's go. I made it where I'm at on my own. Had a couple blocks in the road. But I get to the bag on the low. I be counting stacks while they grow. Yeah, you know me. Baby, won't you keep me company? Give me something to do. Guys, we just did the spray and remove all of this dirt from there in one. Just one wipe. I mean, it's so easy, bro. Yeah. Super easy, bro. Now we're just gonna go over with another cloth just to seal it out. And yeah, I'm super impressed. As you guys can see, we did this side. However, this side of the car is not done yet. Just wanna show you guys. Yellow is filthy, dirty. Then you come to this side and then you see it's absolutely sparkling clean just by wiping it off with this product. It's absolutely insane, and this is the way forward. Super sign, absolutely gorgeous, guys. Pretty sure you guys saw the results. This is working absolutely amazing. Just spray it off, wipe it off, and then just take an extra cloth to wipe it off, and then you'll see the results. This is scratch free. For those who's wondering, isn't the dirt making scratches on the paint? Absolutely not. I'm pretty excited to show you guys the final result. I'm going to do the other side now on a time lapse. Stay tuned for that. If you do like the video so far, make sure you are subscribed to the channel, hit the like button, comment down below what you guys think, and yeah, let's go. Boom. done with detailing the MK7. Can you guys believe it? With just one bottle and a few microfiber cloths, we could clean this car like this. I mean, have a look at this, guys. So you just apply this. This is a three-step clean, shine, and seal. So the first spray and wipe is cleaning it. The second one is like giving it the shine and protecting it. And the result is absolutely amazing, guys. I'm truly, truly excited for this product. If you guys are interested in copying this product and so much more products, make sure you guys visit their website, www.superfactor.co.za. They are linked here right now. Go to the website, use the promo code DDSA15, get an additional 15% off of all the products they are selling right there. And I have to say, guys, this is the number one. Okay, guys, so I just want to take this time to thank AJ for allowing us to be able to film in his spray booth. Like I mentioned before, if you guys are interested in all this work, make sure you guys contact him right now. The number will be here and down in the description below. It's in the Wittenberg series area, but if you're from anywhere else, make sure to head down there and make use of his services. He also have a towing company, so if you're in the area and you are stuck, make sure to contact him. And AJ, thank you, sir. Thank you very much. Also, Mr. Lebreton there. There's the mentor. Also the Mr. worker, Mr.
Freddy.
Mr. Freddy. Mm-hmm. Mr. Freddy, they are doing awesome job here. That's also a spray painter. Mr. Jerome. So make sure you guys head down here and yeah. So yeah, guys, that's a wrap for today's video. I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as we did. I'm very, very tired. I'm gonna sleep lekker tonight, but make sure you guys are subscribed to the channel. If not, make sure to hit the like, comment down below, comment down where you guys are watching from, and comment down below what you guys want to see on the channel in the next video, and what you guys want to see on the channel. So yeah, we're just regrouping and thinking what we can bring to you guys. So yeah, just want to thank each and everyone for putting in the time, and also to Mr. Clint, also Mr. Z. Thanks, brah. The car came out absolutely beautiful. Just have a look here, guys. So yeah, this is also people that's working on cars and with paint and well. Wat dink jy man van die produk?
Nee, bevoel.
Ne? Bevoel. Awe. Sonne water. Sonne water. Awe. Tony, wat sê jy van hy ding?
Nee, is gevaarlik. Die produk is beïndruk.
Awe. Is?
Goeie produk.
Een product wat jy wil gebruik vir jou workshop?
Altijd in de retour.
Awe. Wat sê die ou van die product?
Nice.
Awe. So ja, yeah, guys.
Engels.
Huh?
Engels.
Ja?
Engels op ja, Engels.
Op Engels? So ja, yeah, guys. The car came out absolutely beautiful. And make sure you guys are subscribed. And that's it for today's video, guys. Let's go. Peace out. Before we start with the video.
Glunty.
So yeah, guys.